Chibi. First advanced kata, Pyongan Chodan. So we're gonna just starts off like Taekwondo Chodan. Okay, we're gonna turn in low block and step and punch. On this side, it's the same thing as Taekwondo Chodan, the low block, but it's seven moves. So number one is turning to a low block. Number two is taking your heel and bringing it in to almost like a back stance. Three is sliding the back, the front foot straight across. Opening your belly. Four, you're gonna forearm block. Five, you're gonna pull it back, clear your body. So you're gonna block and clear. Six, you're gonna lean forward and pop them right in the nose with a hammer fist. Seven, we're gonna step and punch center pike. Going down the middle, we're gonna wrap and look. Then we're gonna turn in low block. Then we're gonna prepare. Now, high rank, you're gonna block the groin. Low rank, you're just gonna prepare. So either way is fine. If you wanna start doing it at like a high rank, just prepare, block the groin and prepare. High block, open hand. Then it's prepare, then it's step and block at the same time in high block. Then it's prepare, you can do it on the side though this time. And step and high block. Then the last one, prepare, step and high block with a shout. Now from here, you're gonna go to just like Taekwondo Samdan, third beginning. Wrap the back hand, turn to a back stance and middle block. Remember, we're looking at the hand being tucked, the head being even with the nose. And the weight about 65% on the back leg. And step to a front stance and punch. Then turn to a back stance, middle block, step and punch. Down the middle, come back to low block like Taekwondo Edan. Turn in low block. Now back to three high punches. Ready? One, two, three. Now, on first advance, the next moves on the four corners are gonna be double knife hands. So you're gonna wrap the back hand. It's gonna be palm towards the head. This hand is gonna wrap all the way around your body and point where you're gonna go. Then you're gonna step to a back stance, double knife. When I'm looking for a double knife hand is this hand here is even on your solar plexus and straight, so I can put a cup of water on here. Then you're going to pivot your front foot by kicking your heel out, pointing where you're gonna go, stepping to a back stance to the 45-degree angle and striking. Then the same thing on the other side. Prepare, turn to a back stance, double knife, and then you're gonna kick your heel out, put the weight on it, point where you're gonna go, step into the corner, double knife. Again, we're gonna look at one, this wrist is straight, two, this hand is even. When you parole, it's just like any other, return to left foot. Pearl.